was at the background. From the background, sorry, the end of videos. Let's get back on this car. So what we need is just to check if the old sprite touches the mess to never continue filming as it is doing here again. So we do it like this. If touching, if key are pressed, and then not if touching, not if. So we're not if touching car. If touching car break. Let's like a sample like this. If the regular break is changed to the opposite. Then here out to also need here is change the x axis to the negative one. So now just let's break. So now it's where moving without touching the edges. So now it's ready. Okay, this is the first step. So what we need first is just we're going to set the starting position. Starting position is maybe take us this. Let's take this on the starting position. Of course, bright views. Okay, let's. Increase the background. So it's very small. Just want to make a starting point, so let's make it this. This is a starting point, so you make it like this. When we factory already go to the starting point, not you would have given, so check. Make it like this. Make it the new frog, just go to starting point.